And still the troops continue to pour in, with the men of Fiji and the Congo reaching our shores at the end of a long voyage across the world.